right to the repo, right to any other command.
Good boy, bud.
You can walk back and say good and give him one of those, but he still can't get up. Okay? This is him. Good boy. This is good. This is good. This is good. What I like about him right now is he's trying.
Mm-hmm.
We tuned him in pretty good.
Yeah. He's really looking for the next command.
So for you to make this easier for you this time, I'll have you stand behind it. If you ever, if it's ever difficult for him or you or anybody, a recall from here, and he gets close to the place with a pointy finger, you should get right on. Any of the stuff like trying to get out of work, no, and kind of move into him, down. We need that, and then it'll go away. Then he'll stop doing that to you, okay? And the reason I'm after that is because that's actually why I like me, too. It's part of it. Feels like you can.
Yep.
Okay? Once you stand up for yourself, he's like, it's not worth it. Okay? So you're going to want to be close to the bed and give it a shot. Say, come in the place when it gets close.
Come. Come. Good boy. And place.
Nice.
Good boy.
Down.
Down.
That was much better than last time.
Good
much
boy.
Better. Nice job,
good boy.
Nice work. And then you just walk away. If he gets up, it's as simple as saying, no, put him back down, okay? It's no big deal. Nice work. Stay good.